these boys ready. So. Ooh, this might actually get me some more trade power, no? Copper found at Jamtland. Silver oh, what is this? Jamtland, what is Jamtland? Furs. Okay. Furs, you say? So if we make it copper. Oh, broski, that is. Yes. Two, oh my god. That is insane. What is this? Sansver, Sansver. What? It's Arhesius, not Sansver. Kongsberg. Wait, silver? What do you mean? So gold, silver? What is going on? I'm not following. Just gets Kongsberg silver mine until the end of the game. Daily tax income. Whoa. Okay. Monthly gold income. Oh, that's very nice. Trade value is bad, but oh well. I need diplo. I will need diplo in a minute. But god damn, I could. One gold monthly? Damn! Very nice. That is very, very nice. Wow, so this is actually, look at that, gold, copper, ooh, very nice. Also not very developed, look at that, trade value. Anyways, where was I? Let's declare war. And who do we declare? I mean, we could end this war pretty fast. Venice won't join if we do that. We declare on... Let's see. Okay, so take Volgas. He wants Volgas, right? 24,000 already here. I could take it for him, I don't really care. Don't mind too much. Let's do this. Actually, let's... Rugen, let's do Rugen. Shall we?
War had been declared!
Fucking hell, okay, let's... intervene in this, I guess? No? Start sieging with our 50,000. So, where are your armies? Oh my god, you stupid bastard. Your armies are nowhere to be found, my friend. Let's start sieging. We're even at war with Russia. Really? Is a vassal of Kazan. Oh, interesting. So, we are gonna be fucked, perhaps. Perhaps not. Now, we can't peace out any of these bastards because they are not co-belligerent. He is a co-belligerent. But I can't Milan, for example. I can't peace out Milan separately. So that's... I'll focus on piecing up... entire injury. This might backfire, guys. This might seriously backfire. Let's change to defensiveness. Okay, let's Let's start sieging then, I guess. Seven 7,000 cannons, where else? I shouldn't have probably started in Lithuania. But what else am I gonna do? Get over there. Okay, Lithuanian army. How well prepared is the Lithuanian army? Offensive ideas, you say. Ooh, ooh. So what kind of army is this? 5. I think I can take them out. This army over here. And get that wiped past. This is being sieged. Austrian 20,000. More men coming in here, although Venice seems very strong. Might be able to solo them. It's fine. Oh, look at that, they sallied out. Where's let's go and kill them. We stack with them. So does that mean the enemy has lost 30,000 troops already? Fucking hell. Polish army in Ryzen. How is the Polish army, by the way? 13 offensive espionage. What is this? Are these hussars? No, there's not a lot of hussars here. Let's head over there. Let's deal with this. Oh, I guess my other fleet already dealt with this. Okay, what else are we looking at? We're looking at perhaps sieging Warsaw. No, I kind of want to slowly but surely delete them. How much manpower do they actually have? They have a lot of manpower. Lithuania doesn't, though. Lithuania does not. So, how is peace looking like? We can peace out pretty much no one except here in Milan. Which might be possible, thanks to Venice. Well, so Nevers. No, that's not gonna happen. We should probably be fighting in the HRE. These lands are not that important to me. Let's chase down these sons of bitches, shall we? With my. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Let's keep that there, shall we? No, I guess what I want is that. Cross Tula, just like that. Siege of Ryzen is over. Fortunate. Kievas. Let's see if we can find their army and kill them. Venice is doing God's work. A lot of Lithuanians dying here. And is it a stack? It is a stack wipe. Let's continue clearing out these little shits and let's head towards Warsaw. Oh, yikes. Okay, fuck. Let's. This army might get shreked here. Do I care about the Polish army? Where are you going? They're going somewhere there. That's fine. Let's get our butts over here. Yeah, let's kill these rocks here and let's get our butts over there. Let's keep sieging that. Yeah, you just siege it. They're not engaging me for some reason. If I could get this fort, I could probably stack wipe this army, but probably not. Smolensk is over, great. Let's head over here as well. It's gonna be a massive battle, I need as many cannons as I can get. England, what are you doing? England? You're just doing nothing. Is your entire army stuck in the new world? It is stuck in the new world, that is perfect. Great. Let's kill the remainder. We need men. Oh, look at that. They're trying to get Lubeck. Not succeeding, unfortunately. For them, I guess. Caravel deck. No, broad, I guess. Come on, get it faster. Oh, Britain is here as well. Siege of Ryzen is over. Great. Can I take him? Yes, I can, hopefully. Your general is 5-4-1 minus 3-5. Okay, so there's not a lot of artillery here. I believe we should take them on as we... I actually don't know how our strength is. If he reinforces, fuck, this will be very bad if he reinforces. I should win this, though. Oh, he fell back, that's great. Let's get over there. Is this... Yes, this is quite defensive, I have to say. And... Come on, finish the siege, then I can... There we go, now I need you to... Still, Miltek is too low. We got more trade power, however. Which is nice, even though we are losing Lubeck. So, there's no point in fighting in the east. I'm gonna fight in here. So far, things are going fine. I have not taken this province yet, and I can probably sever the connection very soon. I want to engage. You know what? I will engage. No? Holstein? Okay. Wait, am I going to Holstein? Yes, I am going to Holstein. Okay, let's see if we can stack wipe him. Great. Now, this fight is... not gonna be winnable, seems. Maybe we could try. We could definitely try, but we don't have the cannons for this battle. Actually, they don't have the cannons either. And not a lot are arriving. Soon they'll have the fort, which will be bad. Fine, finally a very difficult war. I enjoy difficult wars, but... I prefer them to be more... How should I say this? Profitable, the word I'm looking for. A lot of money is being lost here. Okay. Oh, I got another merchant. I believe I would like to collect from Kazan, I guess. 17. Got a merchant there. Get some from Krakow, but I think this one will be better. Okay, so this is gonna be a very risky maneuver. But if he doesn't get a tick, I'm going for it. Let's give the cannons over here. Any more cannons? Surrender. Okay, well that sucks. Let's see if we can engage this enemy. 25. What's the combat with? 29. Do I have any more cannons? No, I don't. Let's get in there. So, whoa, actually, who is the best general I have at the current moment? 554. He's our guy. Let's get in here. Let's get in here. This guy. Ooh, this guy is good. Let's get the sieging then. Oh, this is just atrocious, my guy. The discipline. Okay, I need more morale somehow. Why is my morale so low? Am I. Expansion is zealotry, correct? Yes. Where is the morale gone? Golden era. How long is the golden era gonna last for? Till 80. Fuck. Okay, 85. That we should win the war. I think I need more battles in order to get more. Am I gonna have to sack this bastard? He's such a beautiful, beautiful guy. Holy 39. The things I do for love. Or. Things I do for war. For discipline. And. Will that carry on the tick? Was that a stack? My broski. They have already lost 20,000 troops in total. 200,000 troops in total. The war is still raging. Okay, well, 10 ships and 67 to attrition. Who's attritioning here? I'm attritioning. Okay, well, that's plausible. I need two more cannons, please. I need two more cannons. Who can give me two more cannons? I'll just build two more cannons. I'm very aware of me being over the limit, but I'll just get two more cannons instead. In a few months, they'll be here. Do I want to be fighting here? I mean, I could help Venice out. Venice should really be protected on land. But they're 14, they're 13, they're 14. 15. I could crush them here. Would be very nice. My 20,000 mercs. I might be able to actually just walk in here. Actually, yeah, let's do that. Let's walk these. There's gonna be too much there. Too much manpower there. Let's go back. But I need to at least get, like, I don't know, 200,000 in the hole, something. Can I go to Lumberg? I can. But there's not much point in sieging with this stack. Does he have any cannons? He does not. Let's fall back. Is he attritioning? No. Is he gonna be attritioning if he goes there? No. He's fine. He's expired. Don't tell me. Discipline. Okay. Well. What can I tell you? Is there anyone who's stupid? Why do I have so many advisor picks? Did something happen? Missionary strength. I would love that. National unrest, that's great. Let's get national unrest. Spend some big boy bucks to get him to level 5. Did they get shrekked? They did. They did in fact get shrekked. Don't have cannons to engage these big battles. I could, you know, kill some Kazani guys, but big battles. Ooh, disembarking. What if I were to take this problem? Wait, what more with this missionary? And there, no, this is fine. The missionary cost is really, it's only like 2 ducats. Like, why would I give a fuck? To be honest, like, genuinely, why would I give a fuck? Lebec is over. Let's head over to Berlin. I know that all the other lands will suffer because of this, but that is fine. I might be able to do something about that, though. Twainians, how do they feel such a massive army? Mercenaries, perhaps. Ant army. Kestutis Sanguska. Ooh, Kest. They misspelled Kestutis, by the way, but oh well. That's the way it is. And I am gonna drive over here. Yes, I'm gonna lose some points there. Why are you not expecting trade in Novgorod? Do that, boy. And how is this? One more point, so I guess I'll take this and. Yep. Amazing. Amazing. Let's call another diet. Bastards! Bane's opinion of Scandinavia at least 100. How am I supposed to do that? Where's Kim? Here? How am I to do this, Bane? How am I to get improved relations a lot, enemy of enemy? Let's do that. Let's build a market like you want. A lot of men here. For whatever reason. Okay, that's just too many. I guess. Right. We could attack with them. Capture. Copper found Apollo. What the hell? Apollo. Yes. Oh, it removed the manufacturing. Bastard. You bastard. Okay. By the way, I can actually dev a lot now. Or I can rule some generals to get a lot of more professionalism. I'm a tradition decaying. Oh well. Can I get over there? No, I can't. Where is the two? I'm gonna want them here. Two. Bam. 25. Let's get over here. I'm gonna kill his fleet. They're falling back for some reason. Why are they falling back? I do not know. And if you can just join me in my fight. England, not sure what you're doing there. This means that I could actually perhaps even engage them. Yes, I can very much potentially engage them. Seven cannons, well, he doesn't have that many men as I do. Fortunately for him. Also, he is stack wipe. Very nice. And stack wipe of the ships. Did we capture any? No, we did not. Let's get back to blockading Zaskwhite. Now, do I want to be sieging with this guy? Is the question. Where's my siege boy? Where's my siege lad? This is attritioning me to all hell. You can see I've lost a lot of men. Well, not as many as they have. Where are they losing all their men? I'm not fighting them. Who's fighting them? Okay, Minsk. Really? Oh, yes, these are the newest ones. Lost. One. What influenced it the most? Okay, I guess, whatever. So we're pretty much winning against the AI here, as expected. 20,000. I don't have any more cannons. That's the problem. I need 27 to engage, and how many do I have? I have 37, right? I have 44. Where are the rest of the cannons? Here, I guess. Yes, they're here. So, let's fucking just engage it. What is this tile? It's a forest, dice roll for attacker. That is fine. No, let's get over here. It's river crossing, right? So river crossing as well, so that's gonna be a pretty bad battle for me, but I have a lot of men here. Wow. That is just wow. Now, discipline, I'm guessing, does damage, correct? Might need more cav. That stack wipe. That was a stack wipe, yes. Let's continue stack wiping. River crossing, that's fine. What do I need to do to win? What do I want in exchange for a victory? I'm gonna want pretty much everything that is owed to me. Like, these provinces, Schleswig-Holstein. Hamburg, I want Hamburg as well. Hamburg, you scrawny bastard. Null treaties.